curriculum has to be vetted. You have to have a staff of a certain caliber. You need to pay the staff certain salaries according to perhaps the UGC or according to whatever the government regulations are. But today there are online educational companies which are worth billions of dollars. Some of them are worth even more than the entire educational budget of India. These companies offer courses online which are not vetted by anybody. Nobody knows the content of these courses. Nobody knows the quality of these courses. Nobody knows the caliber of these courses. Nobody knows what is the caliber of the tutors who are on these who are conducting these courses. These companies now are engaging in predatory marketing practices where they prey upon the aspirational poorer people who want to give their children a better education, who want to supplement their education which they are not getting in government schools. They force them to buy courses and they auto debit their accounts. Even when they do not, when they want to even stop these courses, they can't stop these auto debits. These auto debits are happening regularly month on month. They in fact are becoming like loan sharks where they are force selling these courses. And I urge upon these, through you, the Minister of Education, to bring about some sort of a system where we monitor these online educational companies which are worth billions of dollars, which are owned by major funds from internationally, which are thrusting these courses on the unsuspecting people of India and are auto-debiting their accounts. So it's very, very essential to do that, sir. And I also want to bring to the notice of the House, there are many social activists who have brought this to the, who have spoken about this, like Nidhi Baguguna, Pradeep Punia, and Aniruddha Malpani. But the power of this company is so much that they're able to bring down these the complaints which are there in the social media. If you put up a complaint in social media, they're bringing it down. This company, in fact, now sponsors the Indian cricket team. You know exactly who I'm referring to. This company is worth $21 billion. Our entire Indian educational budget is not worth that much. And it is very essential that there should be some concerted effort to monitor these companies and to prevent them from doing these predatory marketing practices where they're auto-debiting unsuspecting people who can't stop this auto-debiting, sir. Thank you very much.